Today's episode, I'm going to show you how to install LemonUI 1.9.4. Okay, so when shout out to the creator is called Jester Lemon. He calls himself Jester Lemon. So from here you have to scroll down and read the description. So here they give you the links, installation, like if you want to go to the official website to download LemonUI, you can use this to go in. For example, let us go in here and you can go here on the latest release and download it. And we're gonna need installation, we're gonna need you have to have scriptohook.v.net and scriptohook.v.net 3 and 2. But for now we're gonna install LemonUI. So you come here, you download it. Once it's downloaded, you close the windows, and then from here I'm going to have my downloads. As you can see, it's here. So go ahead and extract it. For those who don't have extraction file, I mean extraction you can go ahead and download WinRAR or zip file to open the folder. So let's go ahead and extract that. As you can see, I extracted it. I took out that, and then we have our self LemonUI. Go ahead and open it. So from here we're gonna need this. Okay, so I'm gonna open up another Windows and relocate my file, my game. So we're gonna need the scripts. That's where our files gonna go. For those who don't have like scripts, you can go ahead and create a new one. The way to do it, you just come here, empty space here, not here, but here. Just right click once and then go on new. Go on folder and then it will create a folder and name it scripts in small letters. So we're gonna open up our scripts and we're gonna go back to our download. Let's go ahead, open up that, and then we're gonna need these three. So you're gonna copy these. Copy that and then come to scripts, and then on the sides, that's where you drop them. Don't drop them here where this is lighting up. Just drop them outside here and you paste them. Once you paste it, that's all is done, and that is it. simple as that, simple steps. Yeah, so that is all we had to do. I hope you enjoy this video, and those who could find it like more helpful, please don't hesitate to subscribe, like, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.